I need about 7,000.
Better look this way.
They don't look tough at all.
You gotta see the explosion that's about to happen. If somebody hits my mage, she wakes up. I really need a wake-up spell. Everyone needs a wake-up spell. She's gonna cast the biggest fireball she's ever casted.
With pleasure.
Hopefully they don't all die. He's asleep. I think everyone is fine, except for him. So what I want is for them to cast heal on themselves.
Understood. Understood.
I want everyone that can cast heal to be able to cast heal on themselves all the time. Once I get to the T, the sign or whatever up here, we're gonna go on the right. I've never been that way. I wanna do something new. Like I did the monastery again. But that was the place was broken into. We got the shillelagh and the book out of there. Let's run back here and see if I can find some. Eh, fuck that. I've already been there. Let's do something new. Just save because I walked so far. What? Oh. I was gonna say, I just came back. What the fuck happened? God, what are those guys? Rogues? I really worry about them.
No problem. We can beat them easily.
Five roused about. I'm right on the corner of this thing. I can be surrounded by as many as possible. What about this one? I can only hit one. Let's do one of those anyway.
With pleasure.
I hit him. Yeah, I did that already.
With pleasure.
With pleasure.
Okay.
Okay.
She can have sleep or something. No, she can do what I was right.
Understood.
When I lose certain people, it really...
I'm on it.
...really affects us. Actually, she can't even cast that. You just...
I'm on it.
Hopefully, yes. Before I cast stuff... these cut verses have leaders.
Understood. I'm on it. I'm on it. Agilasta.
Yes.
Understood. I'm on it. I'm on it.
All about spells right now.
With pleasure. With pleasure.
He'll probably get killed. Or he'll paralyze him and then he'll get killed. But if he casts that, he'll be great.
With pleasure.
Make sure they're all good.
Ha! Safe.